Well, some exciting news for residents of Terre Haute. The city soon going to have a new Chipotle. Construction has begun on two new strip plazas on the east side near I-70 over by Walmart. The property is owned by Gibson Development. One of the plazas will have four commercial spaces, the other one five. Terre Haute Mayor Brandon Sackbun, as well as other members of the community, have already taken to social media to share their excitement. Do like some Chipotle.